We're at Hobby Lobby off of Trail 16. We got Brandon and Cameron. Where's my finger? Over here somewhere. down here in Oreo the XJ. And then, Austin, you going to try this one or no? We got a Comanche down here too, so we'll see. Okay, same thing happened to you right here.
Is it off, Mommy?
Yep, now if you want to turn it off, you press that button and hold it down. Trying to remove a tree right now. Hooked it up to Brandon's winch. Braap Family Tree Service.
Again.
Just like at Harlan, we had to remove trees, didn't we?
Yeah.
We did. We sure did. Comanche trying it out now. Yes. Go fix your engine. Yeah. We had a third vehicle, but Mr. Bronco.
Blazer.
Oh, Blazer. Mr. Bronco Blazer. I saw like 12 Broncos yesterday. So. There they are.
Thank you.
So it sounds like, so I literally hiked all the way up here to start filming again, and then it sounds like there's a fan wiring problem or something, because that's what he was saying wouldn't come on. So hopefully they can just like hardwire it for now and we can cool the Jeep down.
Fancy for a few minutes.
So he's like slow and controlled until it pisses him off after like four times, and then he'll do the wop off.
Which is fine.
But yeah.
At that point, it's adjustable.
No, his favorite thing is just doing this slow, trying to like figure out where to put your tires kind of thing. Boom. Yeah.
The way he drives, it's like he knows what's going on.
Right? Well, so I feel like he has like a photographic memory sometimes, because he'll be at the bottom and he's told me before, like, I tried to like memorize the rocks, and I was like, what? I can't remember what I ate for breakfast this morning. Try to get on that other rock. back up and go passenger. Oh, maybe not. Or that. Now there's another big rock back there. Yeah, I try to come this way. That way. I was trying to get your rear tire on this rock. Over there was not a no-go.
Once I get to a certain point, I forget, like, my memory of what the trail looks like goes away.
Yeah.
Okay, when I start the trail, I don't remember it. I try to memorize ahead, but it doesn't work. Yeah, your track more stuck on this one.
Oh, okay.
And then it was like belly.
Yeah. And then you got over one rock, I think it was this one. And you were stuck between your front dip hitting that rock and your rear dip hitting
that
rock.
I felt it. Hang out here for a moment. What the fuck, man?
Yeah, I think whatever the track bar was stuck on there, the front dip was stuck on there. Whenever you were bellied out, it just hit it off.
Sounded good.
Thank you.
Goose Jeep.
Whoever that is.
Anyone know who that is? We got your duck.
Yeah. Found it on Hobby Lobby off of Trail 16 at Windrock.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you this is your ducky, just call us and then we'll give it to you.
Alright, we're headed back out. Trail 16. Loading up. We're tired.
It's a fun weekend though.
That was fun, yeah.
Did both of the hardcore boulder field trails.
Yeah.
Battle Rock and Hobby Lobby.
That Hobby Lobby was
pretty gnarly.
Yeah.
There's a lot more like diff catchers on Hobby Lobby, one after another. Where Rider Rock, you have more like deep, rutted out mud holes, mm-hmm. too, on top of all that. And more line selection.
Yeah.
Hobby Lobby is a lot narrower. You don't have much line choice.
No. You got one kind of straight line, and that's where you kind of have to figure out. Whereas, like, Rattle Rock, like you said, you can kind of, it's wider, so.
If you like boulder field, technical crawling, those are your trails. That's what I enjoy.
Yeah. Yep.
Thank you.